this is how it dried, and the paint moves a lot, but it still turned out really pretty. When you look really close to your paintings, you can find all kind of stuff. Sometimes you find sea creatures or clouds or whatever. I seen a dog with a bone once. Okay, well that's it everybody. This is dried and it turned out wonderful. Thanks for watching.